How many are grateful for God's mercies over your life? Yeah. Just roll from side to side like this. The sure mercies of David.
I know. for. More like me. Ti won da won po fun jeun lori ta. More like me. Ta ye si ya ni were o. Emi o se ni yan o baba. Ai kai mo ye gbe mi. Ti won o le da so ko fun ra won. Emi to fun loju fun lowo. Funi gbogbo eya ara gbogbo re sa ni mo wa dupe fun. Omo okun mo mi lowo oko okun mo mi lori mo wa lalafia. Emi o se ni yan baba. Mo ro arojile. Lori aye mi o. Ibi anu baye mi de o. Arojile ni moro. Moro aroturo. Lati igba ti o si nkankan to fi gbe mi de bi mo de. Igba taye so kun ti to ti wo Olorun so ni gbangba pe o ku. Awon ilekun taye so pa won ti ti wo Olorun so pe o si. Emi ro arotunro mo ro arojile o. Ibi anu baye mi de o. Arojile ni mo ro. Gbogbo ogba ti mo n wo kan to mo n wo le layo. Ki I se gbogbo eniyan to wo moto lo n tele won pada. Awon tarun jade nile tarun bale lalafia eje adupe. Awa to Olorun o pa ki bi o kokun sile wa e je ka gbega. Ai mo ye gbe wa to nbe ni mochuari. Ai ke mo ye gbe wa ti won ti ra le fun di graveyard o. Iwo to Olorun da si to yo ninu ewu lojojumo o je gbega o. Aanu ni mo ri o, aanu sa mo ri o. Mo ro arojile lori aye mi o. Ibi anu baye mi de o. Arojile ni mo ro. Igba kan ri mo pelu awon to n toro aso wo. Igba kan ri a pelu awon ti o le dajo funra wa. Igba kan ri a pelu awon to n bebe ko to di pe a dahun rere se o. E wo bi anu ro wa lowo de o. E wo bi anu mu wa lowo dani de mu wa rere ajo o to ga ju. E je adupe lowo Olorun Oba. Oke ta lagbara gun to mi ala. Oke ta lagbara gun to mi ala. Ohun le mi omo re gun ti mo fayo wa dupe. Oke ti alagbara gun to mi ele. Odun to koja ta lagbara lo. Taye pa lowo omo. Oro ta lagbara so ti won o fi laju saye mo o. Aso ta lagbara kan wo ti won ju eni to wa lati pa. Ohun ta lagbara se to di pe won be won. Won be won wo lo hospital de ni eleyi o je dupe. Iwo to lafani lati ma se bo se won ninu ala nla Olorun o je dupe. Iwo to won jeun lasiko to won mo mu lasiko o je dupe daada lowo Olorun. Ai kai mo ye awon eniyan ti won fe gba fun lo jeje kakakiri. Ai kai mo ye awon eniyan to won fe gba so pe ko lo sun kan so pe ko lo ji. Oke ti alagbara gun to mi ele. Emi wo mo wo. Emi wo mo wo. Emi wo mo wo yika. Mori po pe ye baba.
Glory be to Jesus.
O se mu anu to ka ti mori.
Glory be to Jesus for this wonderful morning, wonderful night, in whatever place, situation, or condition you are, in whatever nations of the world that you might be. I want to welcome you on board on this platform of Prayer Summit. Oh, before you go further, before we begin to preach our thread, I want to ask you, are you enjoying God's mercy? If you are enjoying God's mercy, please begin to share it and be merciful to somebody. Don't be like a raven that doesn't share. Begin to share to your loved ones, to your family, to your friends, to those groups that you belong to. Begin to share it now. And as we begin to share it, may I tell you something tonight, this morning, that the glory that will be bestowed upon your life will be more than enough to share in your world. You know why? Because even the generation to come will still be speaking about the glory that will be bestowed on you. On this note, I welcome you. It's still me, your friend, your brother, and your online prayer partner, Olushe Yademo. I want to bless God for your life because you are the best among the best. Oh, God bless you, Damon Simon. God bless you. How was your day, dear Simon? How was your day? Glory be to Jesus. I want you to look at yourself, that those that died, you are not better than them. Those that, God bless you, my sister, God bless you. Those that being struck by the power of the enemy, you are not better than them. It's not because you know how to pray. It is because God decided to show his mercy upon your life and destiny. In every aspect of our life, one thing is certain: every day, every week, every month, every year, every minute, every second, every hour, many people must be removed, while some will be replaced. But instead of you being removed, God replaces you in a better position. I want you to look at yourself. Is yesterday better than today for you? Definitely no. Your today is better than yesterday, while your tomorrow is better than today. I want you to look. I want you to know one thing. Look at it. Somebody now sending a hopeful grown man, has nothing to eat, has nothing to say. If you are there, send your account details to me. Then we'll see what we can do. God bless you. I want you to know one thing, that in every aspect of life, every aspect of life, you are the only one that knows what you are going through. You are the only one that can feel more what you are going through. If you want to go by other people, can I tell you something? There are people that are better than you, and there are people that you better know. So if you have people that you better know, why not thank God for that? Lift up your voice and begin to say, Lord, I thank you. I give you praise. I adore you. Faithful Father, you have never failed. You cannot fail. You have never disappointed. You will not disappoint in any form. Worship your maker. If your maker deserves to be praised, why not give him? Because he has the capacity to undo and to reverse every adversity. If your God that you serve, that will call the only living God, has the capacity to make you to be who you are today. So why not thank him? Because he can make you to be what you desire to be in life. Let's worship our maker. The Bible says, the dead cannot worship him. The dead cannot praise him. Those that have gone into the graveyard, they have no hope of his greatness. You still have the hope. If you ask those that have died now, there is no hope. All hope is lost only for those that are dead. All hope are lost only for those that could not be able to think, to know what to do, the next thing to do, to know the next thing to do, to put on. Do you know that you said you don't have enough? There are some that have more than enough. There are some that have more than enough, but what they have, they are still telling God to take it away and give them what you have. You are evident. Oh, they have cars, they have this, they have that. But they are telling God, take away all these things. Give me what this woman has. What is that thing that the woman has? You have joy. You have joy. You have greatness in you. You have abundance of good health. They don't have it. You are envy them. They are envy you. Envy is on both sides. You are envy of what they have. They are envy of what you are. Let me tell you something today. There is no man that has everything he desires. Some get it, some die in the process of getting it, while some never attain it till they die. But thank God, you might not be able to be getting it as expected in a gradual way, in a multiple way, but you are getting it gradually and you are enjoying it. In every aspect of your life, you are the only one who knows what you are passing through. Yes, that is sadly. You know why? It is only the person that the tongue pinches in the leg that can feel the pain. People can just be feeling it, but they can't feel the pain. People can just be imagining it. What you are going through is leading somebody to that place that you desire in life. Bless the name of the Lord for whom he is in your life. Bless the name of the Lord for what he has done in your life. Give praise to the Most High God. Exalt his holy name. He's a faithful God. He's a glorious God. Ada Bamatepa Arubuojo Ogbani Laton Banita Ogbagbati Kabara Dubu Obato Bara Leto Barako Ena Kada Zula in a Mashantaliba. I want you to begin to call God in the names that you know God is to you. Who is God to you this morning? I want you to call him in your own dialect. Is it French, Portuguese, China, in all languages? You know what? Some of you, if I speak my dialect now, if I speak my language, you will not understand. because you'll just be looking at me. If you sing, if you speak your own dialect, your own mother tongue, I will be looking at you. But do you know the God that I asked you to worship this morning? Understand all languages, because he scattered it. He understands every language. He understands the language of the animal. He understands the language of the trees. Do you know that the trees are speaking? Do you know that trees even worship God? When wind blows and they move up and down, they are waving their leaves, they are waving their heads, they are waving their branches, they are waving everything about them, worshiping God. And it is that same God that I ask you to worship this morning. If no one else will say thank you, Jesus, it shouldn't be you. You know what you have gone through in life. And where you are today, it is because it's still on your side. What are you going through that your God is not aware? Before a single hair could drop from your head, he's aware. Worship him. Give praise unto the Most High God. Ẹgbẹ́ orúkọ rẹ̀ dá. Ẹjẹ́ ká jùmọ̀ gbé orúkọ rẹ̀ lékè ọ̀gá ògo. Ọba tó pọ̀ ní agbára. Ọba tó pọ̀ ní ipá. Ọba tó pọ̀ ní orí. Máa ná gbèsò ṣàlára bá súnkàkà fún mi láyé wa. Mi roko di yá nàzí kìtà lẹ́rọ náà kún dàlíà. Mi gré dé zuku ṣá. Àbí ní arókò pọ̀tẹ́ yìí wa. Máa rà kàdà nígeré zuku bọ̀ ṣá ṣúta. Mi rà kàdà yà lọ́nà zuku dàlíà. Mi rà kà yà ló zuku yà nà kàṣkó ṣá dàlíà. Give praise to the Most High God, the only one that was, that is, and needs to come. Is that the best way you can thank him? I know you just wake up. I know you are feeling tired to sleep. But why can't you just say thank you, Jesus? You can lift your head. You can open your eyes, you can see. You have the 2 years you heard. Like I used to tell them in our church, don't be wise before you will praise God. Don't be wise before you know how to say thank you, Lord. If you think that what you are going through is more than what any other person is going through, by the time you hear what they are going through, you will say thank you, Lord, because I'm far better off. What a God we serve. Mala Rogeda Saba Shunta Divaya. You pray to God and he answered you. La Rakaya Namazota Liba. If you are on this platform with me, I just want you to speak one language. Type the language, the name you can call your God. See this, my sister. She typed it in her own language, in her own mother tongue. Type it, the name you can call your God, and let me showcase it. Let God, let's thank him for what is scattered with. That's the languages. Say it in your language and type it now. Let me see it on the screen. Let God know that, oh, this person is calling my name. Baruaka yenda zuki jaliba. Heke ruandaba zema proshit. Aliyaro nomokatanda liba. Give praise to the Most High God, the only God that seated in heaven and he shared not his throne with anyone. He was not handed over to, he cannot hand it over to anybody. That is the only God that enthroned and dethroned, and no man can dethrone him. What a God we serve. Baba ye kipruzuna. Merwa kanta inako de zila ko sheta lenda romo ketelera. Brayano ketaliga rozuki ya nama sheta liya. How many arrows does the enemy shot at you? He stood in front of you because he's the rock of ages. The arrows are hitting the rock, and the rock was not friend. Oh, guy, I love you, my sister. That's a friend. God understands. God bless you, Sister Sarah. I want you, everybody. Type the kind of God, how you can describe your God, whom your God is. Type it in your language, in your own dialect. Type the name of God in your own dialect. Let me see. Uganda, Ghanaian, wherever you are, the language, use your language to tell God, merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup. Oh, that, I think I know another one. At least I got that one. Merci, merci beaucoup. Menalaba, for manifestation of your glory, grace in my life. Undana zuke yaba. Etekeruna, ledezuya laba shotaria. Raye neketele koruna zukiyana nabazutaria. Me proketele ero zukiyana laba. Maraka dayena. Mesketo idra lekeruna zuyala nabo shotaria. Give praise to the Most High God. Worship him, worship him. Oh, what a God we serve. What a God we serve. Mama da kazula kashotro legere zutaira. Besko prakaina. Hendra zaleda rukubata ina nazu. Mazeke lerwa dabasko shotaria. Give praise to the Most High God. Worship him. Our God is worthy to be praised. Is worthy to be honored. Is God really worthy in your life to receive your praises? Oh, receive my praise. Oh, Lord, I'm still waiting. The Igbos are here. Yorubas have done your own. The French have done your own. Are you not being proud of your tribe? Where you belong to? Type it now. Let's worship God with our languages. Rakada Zolebos Keta Inana. O Lord, think about the part and bada oba na o ni o na oba o chok bubo. O ya kwe o Lord ni o ru koto o mwe po Lord unje. Type we, they can be, they can not worry. Type it and let God see it. Raga da zu shetelere nemo kutubraya. Naga du zu isketa larwa na moko patuna. Ene le rada zuke pata akondo ria lenda kashenda rwa marakate lenda ado zugiala na boshotanya. God bless you. Oh, God bless you. Chinna sa perem hodum ebo juda chinna ko oria ororo ye lori ene ya. Oh, that's the language, that's from the southern part of Nigeria. Oh, worship God. Type it, type it. Let God know that you know who he is in your life. Who is God in your life? Who is God in your life? Who is God in your destiny? Who is God to you in your home? Who is God to you in your family? The one that we did not see, but he's doing what we are seeing. The God that we did not see, but he's doing what we could see. What a God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Na lede zukibarwa shatalira. Maka yalaba suntalira. That's it. Sister Jawandu, thank you, Jesus. That's it. Maro poke talina ruzo yalina mo shuntalira. Eketele edruzo yinaka shuntalira. Mandaza leke redeboza. Oh, I'm still waiting. Oh, all the things yes, the meaning of that one is the only God that the old one lean on, and he never lean on anything. He never lean on anyone. That's it. That's meaning. Rasekele bota ina kuzushatalia. Bapa yeketo indraza yeleke rozopalia. Is that the best way you can worship God? Is that the best way you can tell him, oh, who is God to you? Until you know whom he is, you cannot value what he is to you. Oh, somebody type that one wrong. Oh, God bless you, man. Until you know whom God is, you can never know the value of whom he is in your life. Who is God to you? Who is God in your life? Meru kanda lezeke e patale aroko shetele darua maroko poto etanda li adozu ya leke na neamo zuki ba leko to rija ya la oshuntalia marakapa yenda zuki ya yes yes nina leza my sister Madison, I want you to type the name of God in your dialect. That's what we are now. whom is God to you? Type it in your own mother tongue. God bless you as you're coming in. Rakayala daba hazuke shetali daba. Who is God to you? Who is God? Tani olorun si e oya type we ko je ka gbe jade. Let God know that, oh, you know, until you know him, you cannot value him. And until you begin to value God in your life, he will not show forth himself in your life. Look at the three Hebrew men. They said, even if he did not deliver us, he's still our God. I want you to type one thing about God in your own mother tongue, in your own dialect. Let people know you value where God created you. Let me tell you, if you say where you are is not important and it's not good, when you see other people, you will say thank you. If you say your country is the worst, oh, there are more than worst other countries all over the world. Marrakesh, Taliban. Worship God, give praise to the Most High God. He's our God, he's seated in heaven, he dwelt whatever that pleases him. Oh, God bless you, Sister Joanna. Oh, that's a good one. Please type it. Let's know that you know the value of God in your life. Until you know God, you cannot value him. And until you value him, he cannot show forth himself in your life. The value you place on God determine what you enjoy from him. The value you place on God determine how he show forth in your life. The value you place on God determine how far you go with him. So when you know whom he is, he show forth who he is in your life. Mere ketele gerebosa. Escapa shatalina rua meru pepa ndale zuki araba shota mekete eruaga ya lada bozuske talenda rua me proteke lenda roko shatali meskaba yura nakatalia o preziliba o kotana o nelia rua meskepo shatalinda rua mekepo talinda roka shatali merenge de zujalina zopaya babraka toke telege. In Drasu, make us go shatter in Naruba. Make it the Rugia Lagadu Zubashenta. Ma Prakata Legere Zubashenta. Nane Eketoru. In Drasa Legiba. Ma Prakashoteke. Ridaya Labo Shotale. Give praise to the Most High God. And God is worthy. In Nakata Yenemo Sutaleva. Make it about, okay, Sister Madison. Okay, thank God. That whom God is to you in English. And let your world know that you value the God that you serve. Type it in English, in the language you understand. Type it now. Malada gana boshotalia. Piore keteleba. Bake shoteke. Heke runa yala na boshotalia. Marakada. Odongu akata. Odongu akataka. Eze deze. Etete. Obieseke. Isi yi can do. He can do. He can do. Oh, what a God we serve. Can you imagine the name, somebody bearing all this name? Somebody, only one person. Every man on earth has their own pedigree, but he has a limit. His own pedigree has no limit. His own name has no limit. Call him any name. He fits into that name. Call God any name. Why don't you type it? Let God know that you know the value. Oh, yes. God is my all in all. That's enough. If not God, you cannot get anything. That's it. That's the meaning of what she said. If not God, I can never get anything. I got an inspiration last week, and I think I put it on my timeline. I said, I am nobody, if not because of the body of Christ. It is the body of Christ that made me to be somebody. So if you know the value of him that you are calling your God, type it, let me see. Worship God. That's good. Though. God is my all in all. The all that matters. Yes, yes. It is only him and you. Hey, listen to me, everybody. It is only God and you that in that situation. You know that your husband can deny you. You can get some things. You can enter some situation and your parents will deny you. But you know God never denies you. Oh, what a God we serve. Where he's sitting is far. Ha, Oshedare, my sister. That's my sister. Ha, Jabado. Oh, my yini, Adada. Hey, that's a very wonderful one. What a God we serve, Rakayelege de Bosota. Oh, mention who is God to you. Just give him the name. Can you imagine all the names people have been giving? Oh, you have not given God the name. Give him the name that you think he is to you. Until you place value on him, he can never show forth his mightiness. Until you place value on him, he can never show you whom you are. Until you place value on him, he can never, you can't enjoy the capacity of his greatness. Give God the name. Tell him the name. What's the name? Braka Yadadaba Shotanima. Rekeke Eteke. Uraga Zuki Yadaba. Maroke Ne Zuki Yabasha. The only God that is more than sufficient. The old one are eating from God's sufficiency and he has never gone down. Oh, what a God we serve. Oh, is that the best way you can mention his name? Uraga Yina Shotania. Ereke No Makaya Nadu Zuki Yadaba Shotania. Me prekete eke rugayaro bazuki ska shatalia me rukonda nekede zuki na laba shata ba prayakota anda wake nano zilebo sheta me waka yenede zuki ta ina rukidayo maseka ba roko poto etalede zunai maraka yalonda zo shataliba. Hey, our God is faithful, is glorious, is mighty, is all in all, is everything to me, is everything to us, is everything to everyone on earth. Anyone that is saying without God, he has to go down the drain. Anyone that says there is no God, anyone that says is no God, he go down the drain. What a God is up. Worship him, worship him. Oh, our God is worthy. Our God is worthy. The only God that the old world are calling on to, and he never called anybody. When you go to your father, when you cry to your father, your earthly father, your father will still call somebody that is father. Oh, the only father that has no father. The only mother that has no mother, the ancient of days, the only one that seek no help but render help to everybody. Hey, he seek no help. How big, no matter how big a country is, he still seek for help from other country. But his own host, his own kingdom, never ask for help from any kingdom. Every kingdom asks for help from his kingdom. It's the kingdom of his greatness. Oh, if you have not shared it, begin to share it. Oh, you can't just hide this kind of a thing. Oh, you can't hide it. You can't hide it. Share it on your timeline. Share it on your Facebook. Share it on your WhatsApp. Share it on your Messenger. Begin to share. Somebody is about to be connected with all these names. If somebody see the name you write, do you know that they can bring back their hope? The hope of the hopeless. The master of the universe. Do you know that it's only God that knows the map of the whole world? The only God that knows the map that is in the sea. The only God that knows the map that is in the ocean. He named all the stars in the sky and he knows them by name. Do you know that God knows your name? It's in the Bible. He knows you by your name. No matter the name they call you, how difficult to pronounce the name, God called it. When he wanted to visit you, he called you by your name. He visits, he doesn't need to knock before he enter. He doesn't need to ask before he enter. If he wanted to come by here, he comes. He wants to come by flood, he comes. He wants to come by fire, he comes. All the nature of the old world are traceable to him. How can you imagine? All the nature, can somebody tell that one for me? All the nature of the whole world, every nature. Mention that nature that is not traceable to this God that I serve. That's why I am proud of him. Any day, any time, anywhere, any moment, I am proud of my God because my God is the only living God. I don't know about you. He's the God you serve, the only living God. Look at the team he gave to us this week. The helping hand, the lifting hand of the only living God. Lifting hand of the living God. The living God. Ekueme, You are the living God, oh. Is there no one like you? Oh, thank you, my sister. All the nature of the world is traceable to that God. This God that you are calling, the nature, cold, winter, hot, dry, any nature, mention that nature that is not traceable to the God that I serve. There is no name you call him that is enough to describe him. Oh, somebody type it. There is no name that you call God that is enough to describe him. The only one that cannot be described enough. Oh, I wonder if God used his eyes to see the whole world, I wonder how big is the eyes. Hey. If God used his nostrils to give us the oxygen and the carbon dioxide that the whole world is using, I can imagine how big that nose is. If God speaks to everybody at the same time, the same place, different places, I can imagine, hey, what kind of mouth he has that he speaks to everyone at the same time? He speaks in America. At the same time, he's speaking in America. Some of us are hearing him at the same time in Nigeria. Look at the kilometer distance apart. And he speaks, the whole world is hearing him. Oh, what a God I serve. Oh, you are the Lord. That is your name. Because you will never share your glory with any man. Oh, you will never share your glory with anybody. Almighty God, that is your name. Ah, I can't imagine what my God is. I can't imagine how mighty he made your world and make it to perfect. You are the God, everything relates to you. The only God that everything relates to, and it never relates to anything. The scientists say that there is no God, but there is a matter. Who created the matter? Everything are formed from matter. Who created the matter? At the end of the day, they succumb and say, I think there is something that created other things. And that is the God that I serve. That is the God that you serve. Oh man, make a royal and about shantanima. May pray kepe etete neke undona lege desuja leba shutariaba. Rekepo tu indagaya no tutalia no dazukia. Meske pro ida rokeyala damozuta. Me pro konda ya naga dazukia la damo shuta. Brayeke ete ruanga ndale ezukiaba. Egbiolo nungakantima gyoru kore leke. Worship God in the firmament of his greatness, in the firmament of his glory. Oh, what a God we serve. What a God we serve. What a marvelous God. What a marvelous God. He has done marvelous things for us. Yeah. What a marvelous God. What a marvelous. He's here to do marvelous things for us. He's doing marvelous things to every man on earth. Is the source of the helper. You are looking for help. That person that you are calling is still calling the same God that you are calling. Can you imagine? So why not Kukuma give him the praise and thank him because of whom he is? Oh, Roke Nazaliva. Ezileva Shuntaria. Ba Roposki Shutalidaba. Mepo Zuki Yalaba. Ba Keto Zuki Yalaba Skuntaliba. Now I want you to thank God that he has the God that has vowed to stretch out his hand to scatter your enemy for you to gather the spoils this week. His lifting hands of God, the living hand, the hands of the living God, the hands of the living God. Other gods ask hands, but they cannot use it according to the Bible. But the God that we serve said he's going to lift up his head. When he lifts up his head, he lifts you up with his head. When he lifts up his hand, he strike down your enemy. Oh, worship him. Raka ye le de gozusha lava sotaliva. E roketa abra goduzi ala lava sotaliva. Thank you, mighty Redeemer. Blessed be the name of the Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are worshiping. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, worship your holy name. The Lord, oh, my soul, ah, oh, my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh, my soul, worship your holy name. Alagbada ina. Oh, Allah won tele oorun. O pa bi da to so bi di rere. Alagbada ina. Allah won tele oorun. O pa bi da to so bi di rere. Oluwa. Eyin lo pe ye. Oluwa, eyin iye, e ko ri o, Oluwa, eyin lo pe ye, Oluwa, eyin iye. That song says, oh Lord, you deserve the praises, oh Lord, you deserve the glory. Oh, let's worship him because he deserves it. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift us in worship as you praise your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift us in worship as we praise your holy name. You are great, you do miracles so great, there is no one else like you, there is no one else like you, for you are great, you do miracles so great, there is no one else like you. There is no one like you. Can somebody sing along with me and say, we lift your name higher. 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 I say you lift your name. Ohun lo ba to da mi to da o. We lift your name. We lift your name. Shout ale. 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 Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. For the Lord God, omnipotent name. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Do, 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 do. Hallelujah. For the Lord God, whom he reported, hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord, hallelujah, hallelujah, for the Lord God, whom he reported, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. For the Lord God, omnipotent reigneth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Singing hallelujah, hallelujah, for the Lord God, whom in the potent reigns. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah, for the Lord God, whom in the potent reigns. Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. There is a language the angels sing. There is a chorus the heavens sing. Yeah. I am privileged to sing with them. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, singing hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, oh, 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 hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Can somebody, wherever you are, say thank you, Jesus? Can somebody, wherever you are, say thank you, Jesus? Can somebody, wherever you are, say thank you, Jesus? What a God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Oh, to the glory of God Almighty, today is the 89th day of this prayer summit. Every day. Ha! I think we need to say thank you. We are not weary. We are not tired. 89 days. Tomorrow will be 90 days of this program. 90 good days. 90 days. If you ask me, how am I doing it? I will tell you, I don't know. And sincerely, I don't know. If you ask me, how am I coping? I will tell you sincerely, I don't know. Because if the owner of the work was doing it in such a way that I can't explain, I cannot explain it. May I speak to somebody's life? What you will experience this week that will make people to follow you to say, I want to know where you are praying, you will not be able to explain it. For greatness, for mighty, for progress. Oh, I speak as a prophet and a son of a prophet to somebody's life. Who is your name? Be the first to type the first amen. I speak as a prophet to your life. This week we usher in everything you desire. Everything you desire according to God's purpose shall be ushered in and over to you, and you begin to enjoy it. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. My daddy said, I should tell somebody, I will ensure that those that mock you celebrate you. Oh, who is the owner of that one? Hey, hey, what a God we serve. What a God we serve. My daddy said, I should tell you, I will ensure those that mock you celebrate you. Oh, glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. The note that God started with us this morning is at high note. So I believe this week will be loaded for somebody. Oh, what a God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to your name. For Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. When the living God lift up his head, the enemies scatter his children to rejoice and gather the spoils. God is about to lift his head Not ordinary God, not other gods, but the only living God. Let other gods that knows their God speaks when speak. I speak to your life. Anywhere you need the hands of God this week, not only that you will experience it, you will enjoy it. Everywhere, in every aspect of your life, that you want the hands. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Before we go further, I heard my daddy say into my heart that everybody, I'm going to close this place. You won't see me. Because what daddy said we should do, I don't want you to concentrate on me. God said we should ask 7 things this week that you want his hand to touch for you. So I'm going to give you 5 minutes. 7 things. Please, it will be a shameful thing if you are asking God to touch the people that promise you to be giving you money for food. Ask something that you want God's hand to touch in such a way that the whole world will know is God. This is an open check. And it's not meant for everybody. Do you know that open check is not meant for everybody? Open check is not meant for everybody. If this open check is meant for you, I'm going to close it now. You won't see it because I want to ask. I want to ask. I'm giving you 3 to 5 minutes to ask. Lord, I want your hands to touch this. Lord, I want your hands to touch this. Ask bountifully so that your net can be broken. Ask beyond human imagination, so that people will not be able to fathom what God is doing in your life. Ask, and it shall be given. That's what he said. So I'm going to give you 3 to 5 minutes. Your time starts now. If you cannot ask, please, hold on before you begin to go. If you cannot ask, it's just the same one thing for me. Lord, let your hands touch Oluse Yademolu for your divine favor and mercy. Mercy. Mercy, mercy. I know many of us will be testifying now when God said yesterday that when we are asking for different type of rains, since yesterday it has been raining in my place, he stopped, he continued. Even early this morning, he has started again. So if God speaks yesterday and he begins immediately, how much more he asks you this open check? This is an open check. I want to leave you now. Ask. Until you join this group. 7 places, 7 things you want. Please, can somebody type it for those that will be joining us while we are praying? 7 things, 7 places you want God's hands to touch so that people will know that He is God in your life. Please ask now. Your time starts now. God bless you. You better don't leave. You better ask. 7 things, 7 places you want the hand of God to touch this week, so that people will know that He is God in your life. You are going to have commotion of testimony this week.
Just to rest upon His promise, just to know the faithful Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I treasured Him, how I loved Him more and more. Jesus,
You have just 1 minute more. In Jesus' mighty name, we have asked. Lift up your two hands wherever you are. Stretch it forward like this. The God that answers without consulting any man, unto you we lift our hands. Unto you we lift our hope. Unto you we lift everything pertaining to our life. Your children have asked the places they want your hands to touch. The God that can do all things. In the name that is above every other name, Lord, remember the covenant you have with me. When we agree on the mountain of Iduaginary at the top mountain, you said, whatever I say, it shall be established. It is you that said it. In the life of everyone that under the sound of my voice, either from far or near, Lord, there is no place where your hand cannot touch. Your children have asked seven places they want you, your hands to touch this week. Seven things they want your hands to manifest on this week. Seven places they want you, Lord, to touch with your hands. In the name that is above every other name, the name that you gave to us, that whenever we ask, you will do it. Let there be speedy answers. All over the world, this week, testimony, we announce the glory, your glory in our lives. In the name of Jesus Christ, let your hands begin to establish the heart desire of your children. Lord, you have done it in the past. I know you do it again and again, and I know you will still do it. Thank you because you have done it. We lift up our hands to say thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Let somebody shout a glorious hallelujah. Oh, what a God. What a good note we start on this week. What a good note. What a good note. Hala Mizuki Shantaria. Raboskopa Shadani. Ekete Neruda Zilava. But I see there's somebody here. One of your children is sick and you are crying to God, the person closer to you, the Lord to touch. My daddy said, go and check. I have resuscitated, I've restored what is lost in this head. And I said, there is somebody here. You are asking me to touch your womb. Oh, are we those that are looking for the fruit of the womb ahead? Okay. But like somebody that cried to God, Lord, touch my womb. My daddy said, be expectant, be ready, because I am going to surprise those that have been mocking you. And I'm going to shock you, sir. Yourself, you'll be shocked. You'll be shocked. Glory be to Jesus. This is a wonderful day. The lifting hand of the living God. The lifting hand of the living God. Let me tell you something, sir. As your friend and as your prayer, online prayer partner, I want you to know one thing. That your expectation determines your manifestation. Please put it on for me. Your expectation determines your manifestation. The gap between expectation and manifestation is you. Yes. The gap between your expectation and manifestation is you. So the role you need to take, if you don't take it, expectation ends in frustration. The role you need to take, Karwada Ziyala Shutaliba. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh. My daddy said there is a lady here. My daddy said the veil that covers you, you are crying to God that, God, let me be showcased for your glory. He said, I have removed it. He said, this week you are going to have good problem of what you desire. When somebody, if I mention this in my church, my people know. At least some of them are on the line now. That when I say you're going to have a good problem, all of them used to jump on it. Oh, let me say it here. If your faith can carry it this week, you are going to have good problems. On your expectation, on what you desire, on what you have been longing for, you are going to have good problems. So you are the one between your expectation. You. Somebody say me. So if your expectation is not comfort, don't ask God. Ask yourself. When you ask yourself, you have no answer. Then you can go to God. Every man's expectation, according to God's will, is already answered. The Bible says, when you ask according to his will, he heareth us. His hearing aid is so sharp that no man, God bless you. Can somebody put on that Bible verse that brother put? Can somebody help us to put it on? Romans 8:19. Romans 8:19. Until you catalyst the manifestation of the expectation, such people end in frustration. Such people end in frustration. But may I speak to your life? Everything that is causing frustration in your spiritual life, yes, that people are asking, are you serving the same God other people are serving? I decree and I declare, this week, your frustration will end in manifestation. Your frustration shall be terminated from manifestation to establish. In the name of Jesus Christ. the lifting hand of the living God. Psalm 10, verse 12. Psalm number 10, verse 12. I want to believe I have Mommy Nayako online. Sister Komala is there. Sister Ola Simba is there. Please, somebody put on Psalm 10, verse 12. On for us. I want every one of us to read together. Psalm 10, verse 12. Another person to put on Deuteronomy chapter 32, verse 39 to 40. Deuteronomy chapter 32, verse 39 to 40. Deuteronomy 32, 39 to 40. Then Psalm 10, verse 12. Amen. What if God is that? What if God is that? For the creation eagerly awaits with anticipation for God's sons to reveal. That is one version. That's another version. Romans 8:19 says here with me, for the earnest expectation of the creature waited for the manifestation of the sons of God. In the Good News Translation says, I consider that what we suffer at this present time cannot be compared at all with the glory that is going to be revealed to us. All of the creation wait with eager longing for God to reveal his children this week. Oh, God bless you. Thank you, my sister. I've really missed you. I've missed you. You will share immediate testimony this week in the name of Jesus. Say, arise, O Lord, O God, lift up thy head, forget not the humble. That's what I needed today. Arise, O Lord, O God, lift up thy head, forget not the humble. When God lifts up his head, man is will remember. And that's why I want us to pray this morning. I have just a few more minutes to go. This program this week is going to be 1.5 hours each, the time we meet. And the meeting is morning and night. If you have seen the advert, it's stated there. Morning 5:30 to 7 or 7:30. And the evening will be from 10:30 p.m. Nigerian time to 12 midnight. Please don't miss it. I pray. Money for data, you will not be looking for it. Data will be locating you. Greatness will locate you this week. In the name of Jesus Christ. Arise, O Lord, O God, lift up thy head. That means one of the attributes of God is that he has a hand and he can lift it. When a status is placed in a place, status can never. Deuteronomy chapter 32, verse 39 to 40. Deuteronomy 32, 9 to 40. Glory be to Jesus. The God that we serve has the hand that can be lifted. When you lift up your hands, it is with an expectation. When your hands as a man is lifted up, it's with an expectation. So that's why you cannot separate the God's lifting hands with your own expectation. They are together. Deuteronomy 32, verse 39 to 40. 3239 40. Deuteronomy chapter 32, verse 39 to 40. Don't mind my pronunciation at times. So when a hand is lifted, like me now, I'm lifting my hand. The reason why I'm lifting is that I am showing to you that when God lifts up his hand, that it always meets expectations. Somebody touch it for me. Lifting hands of God meet man's expectation. The lifting hands of the living God meet man's expectation. So what is your own expectation? What is your own expectation? It's going to show. That's why I said that word that came out. The manifestation requires you to meet your expectation. Because each time you show forth the need, the hands of God is always lifted to provide. So if the hand is not lifted, there is no expectation. The lifting hand of God, because you'll be looking. By the time you are looking at the hand that is lifted, you are expecting something. And not in the hands is placed upon you to do what you have, you will not relent. May I speak to your life? Everyone under the sound of my voice all over the world, the hands of God that is lifted this week will meet your expectation. Oh, we do now that prayer, say a louder amen. Let somebody type, my expectation will meet God's hands for manifestation. Oh, my expectation shall be met with God's hand lifted for manifestation. Lift up your voice and say, my father, let your hands meet my expectation for manifestation. Oh, that's the prayer. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Are you praying that prayer? That's the prayer we're praying and we're running up now. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Let your hands, oh Lord, meet my expectation for manifestation. Are you praying that prayer? What is your expectation? Oh Lord, rakaya lagana ba shontaya meketele edo zuki yala oh shakarwana bo zutaya me prokete keyero ginda yala ngono shontaya. Let my expectation meet your hands, oh Lord, for manifestation. Let my expectation, oh Lord, this week, this day, meet your hand for manifestation in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, everlasting Father. Blessed be thy name, oh Lord, for in Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. I decree to your life, every home represented in this gathering all over the world, the hand of God will meet your expectation for manifestation. I decree and I declare, every expectation of man can never go beyond the hands of God for manifestation. There is no matter how big your expectation, the hand of God is more than enough for manifestation. No matter how magnificent, how unimaginable your expectation is, the hand of God is more than enough for manifestation. I therefore decree, Raka Rodana Zuki Moshantalia, in the name that is above every other name, let the hand of God meet every expectation of yours for manifestation this week in the name of Jesus Christ. And the name of God shall be glorified. Everything you expected this week, the hands of God will manifest it. The hands of God shall manifest it. In the name of Jesus Christ. your frustration or your expectation is terminated. Your expectation that has been wallowing in frustration is hereby terminated by the hands of God. Let the hands of God touch you now. Let the hands of God reach you now. Everything you have expected in the past, but you have forgotten. Oh, thank you, Lord. My daddy said, I am bringing them with my hand. I am touching them with my hand. There is going to be what you call divine transformation, because with hand you make. So there are some things this week, oh, man, I wish you can be expectant the way God wants to do it. I wish, do you know that? If case not taking, and I know this is what my God will do, then you will call me that new thing has started in your life, because the hand of God has done it. The hand of God has done it. The hand of God has done it. He has done it for me with his hand. He has done it for me. What my parents cannot do, he has done it for me. Oh, oh, hallelujah. He has done it for me. I speak to your life. It's done. Now, you begin to jubilate. You begin to felicitate. You begin to jump for greatness, because the hand of God has perfected that which concerns you. Bless the name of the Lord. God bless you all. We appreciate you for joining us. This is indeed wonderful. I can't imagine it. It's beyond my imagination. It's beyond my preparation. You know, God's heart is more than what you prepare for. Oh, thank you, Lord. But I say I should tell somebody that what you are expecting is not what you are going to get, because what I prepare for you is what I'm giving to you. I don't know that person, but that's what my daddy said. That's what my daddy said. That's a word of knowledge for someone. He said, what you are expecting is not what I'm going to give to you, because what I have for you is more than what you have. And let me share this testimony with you. Two testimonies. One is from my daddy Jew. Daddy Jew said, when he picked up the ministry and he left the lecturing world, in his lecturing world, he has a whole compound for himself. But now that he has left, so he now came back to a room apartment with his children and wife. So in the suburb of Mushi, he was asking for God to give him a bus cutter to build in that place, because it's closer to church. And he said, God told him, don't ask me for bus cutter, because I am going to build you a city. Does he have the city or not? For those of you that have not seen it, don't worry. When you come to Nigeria, come here, I'll take you to the city. You know, it's even more than some country. Yes. So that's what my daddy said. The second one, this testimony, I'm still looking at how I will bring that woman to come and testify. Because even me, I think I shared this yesterday, even me, I can't believe it. The mother died. Our own mother died. And she came to me. I was so tired that day. She called me, daddy, my mother is here. I want to come and see you. I said, okay, no problem. Because it didn't mean I'm too rich. She came. She waited until I finished everything. Daddy, I will be going to work. My mother has died since yesterday night. So I pray for her. Let me know how it is when you get there. Let's see what we can do. Go in peace and come back in peace. That's all. And after that, she left. It was, I think, on a Friday, she called me. Daddy, when I saw the call, I'm very sorry, I didn't call you, but this to my guy said, I know you always busy. That was not brother, but daddy, I have a testimony. What's the testimony? My expectation, to be sincere between you and I, my expectation is that, oh, your God provide for me. I was not put to shame. I buried my mom, and I did not know. That was my expectation. That's why I know that something unimaginable for greatness will happen to you this week. In the name of Jesus Christ. It beat my imagination. He said, sir, after you pray for me while I go home, I remember you pray on one handkerchief for us. That was in March before the lockdown, during our crusade. During our crusade, as the Spirit of God is, we prayed on the mountain, everybody. And on the Friday, when we got gathered together to celebrate Jesus for the success of the program, I know God moved me that, Jesus moved me that I should give everybody a little oil. So everybody look for containers, some people look for a line of hand, just collect it, and pick it up. She said, I remember those two. And my spirit said I should take them along. So she took them along. When she got there, that's after 48 hours. All glory, this testimony is to the glory of God, not to show for everybody, not to showcase anybody. She said, when I got there, I saw my mom, and I can see flies in his mouth every day. Someone that has died for 48 hours, no money to embark. I'm just waiting for that the daughter of Zion to come. So, what happened? She said, I placed the mantle on her. But, Mama, I don't have money, so you cannot die now. And I forced her mouth open and I poured the oil. Lo and behold, my brethren, I just want you to worship the God that can do all things. After the oil touched Mama, the oil went straight. She said, the oil went straight. And as the oil touched inside, she came back to life. Mama is 80. When she told me, between you and I, Mama, I said, are you sure? So I now wonder, Thomas, that was telling them, are you sure Jesus has resurrected? I cannot put myself in his shoe. Because it goes beyond expectation. It's beyond. The woman came back to life. She now narrated, she said, after the woman came back to life, everybody was there. What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? Aha! Noise all over. I said, it's God of Olusegun Adewolu. You is Olusegun Adewolu. Can I tell you? It's not me. The virtue is not from me, it's from him, the owner of the work that did it. So that's why I have the singular honor to tell you that the answer of God will manifest on your expectation, and it will give you more than your expectation this week. In the precious name of Jesus, after 48 hours of being declared dead, the woman came back to life. I will bring the woman, although she speaks Yoruba, and at least I will bring her on board on end of this week, so that she'll come and share the testimony with us, so that you know that it is not over until God said it is over. If a woman of 90 years can still give birth through the manifestation of the hands of God, through the lifting of his head, he still gave birth. Your case is a major testimony. Let somebody say, my case is a major testimony. I really want to beg us, you know, I don't do this, but I need you to read something that you can't imagine by doing what I want you to do now. Base it on your expectation. I want you to sow a seed now. I know you will be saying, oh, what is this? I have been moved for 10 years. I want you to sow it now. Those, the last nail of that woman gave her the major break. Sow the seed now. That's the account on the scroll. You can, when we started, you see somebody was pasting and saying, you people should give me what to eat. And I've told you to send this account number. Those are the things that I do with what you give to me. But today, I have a singular instruction to tell you. Sow a seed now. Lord, I sow this seed in anticipation for manifestation through your head. And I know, before Friday, I'm going to share your testimony that people will shout. Somebody said, you have cash application, sir. Yes, I think we have one. If you can go by this link. I think there is a link that was given to us. We will post it on the screen now for you. So I want you to just sow that seed. Just sow that seed. Yes, you can use this. That's the link. You can use that link. Sow the seed for your expectation that is going to be beyond your imagination. Sow the seed now. You can use that link, man. Copy the link, paste it on your browser, and it will surely give you what you desire. Yes, I've seen it, man. God bless you. Everyone that goes in the application. Okay, man. Okay. God bless you. I'll call you, man. Somebody said I should call him. Want to give me something that will be easier for us. Oh, glory be to Jesus. Please, wherever you are, stretch out your hands to the front like this. Lord, your children are expectant. I can give nothing because I have nothing. But one thing I have is that I have you that created the heaven and the earth. In the name that is above every other name, everyone under the sound of my voice. The Bible says, if you are willing and obedient, you will eat the fruit of the land. Your expectation is thereby met with God's hand. I place my hands on your hands now. Receive more than your expectation. In the name of Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. But I said that somebody, your expectation is concerning one of your sons. But I said, not more than what you expected, I have done it. And manifestation is beginning this week. You are going to hear the good news this week. Glory be to Jesus. One of our sisters shared testimony with me yesterday. I was having a stream of prayer with him. And she said, I pray the prayer. One thing about me is that I don't write down prayer. Most of the prayer, I don't write it down. It's by inspiration. She said, I pray a prayer. That was, I think it was on Wednesday. And the prayer is that everyone that are behind your shame, let them experience a bigger shame now. Something like that. He said the following day, they call from the village that the person that was behind what she was going to was exposed and disgraced. May I speak to your life by the hands of God? Everyone that are expecting your shame, they shall celebrate your glory. You will begin to shine in the name of Jesus. And by the mighty name of Jesus, everything, okay, Mrs. Catherine, Sister Mayanko, that's our coordinator in the US, she said you should call her. They should call her. That's it. Sister Catherine, if you are watching, if you can see that, she said you should call her and give the information concerning Sendweb. That's God. God bless you. That's our coordinator in the US, Mommy Mayako. That's our coordinator in the whole of US, and she's the our international coordinator for all the partners. That's her. So you can contact her on that number. God bless you. I pray for you. This day, this week, this month, we usher in with the hands of God everything you desire in the name of Jesus. And the name of God shall be glorified. Thank you, everlasting Father. Everyone that has become an obstacle for your celebration, the hands of God will remove them. I said the hand of God will remove them. The hand of God will remove them. Because when God's hand is lifted, the enemy has scattered for his children to gather this force. This week, everything you have lost as a result of obstacle, as a result of the battle, as a result of running etta scatter, the hands of God will gather them for you. This week, you will sing a new song. You will shout for joy, and the name of God be glorified. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Have you been blessed today? If you have been blessed, shout a thunderous hallelujah. We are going to meet tonight again by 10:30 p.m. GMT plus one Nigerian time. Please, my uncle, what time will it be in America, Central American time, and Arizona time? Please, can you send it to us now? This week, I really want to have counseling online with many people. The only thing I want you to do for me, and if you want me to have a personal prayer with you online, it's either we do it through the WhatsApp. Only thing I want you to do is to book an appointment. Please, just book an appointment and I will give you the line, the link at which you can do it. You can do it either by WhatsApp or by Zoom. Because I really want us to pray this week. Because I used to tell us, sir, and I mean it from my heart, your testimony is my food. Your testimony is my food. So if you don't share testimony, I cannot eat. So that means I will die of hunger, and I can't die because the God that sent me, he that sent me, is more than enough to feed me. So if it's more than enough to feed me, that means it's more than enough to give you your testimony for per second daily, per minute daily, per day daily, in the name of Jesus. I want to appreciate you for joining. Oh, the time is 10 p.m. Nigerian time. 10:30 p.m. Sorry. 10:30 p.m. That's 22:30. 10:30 p.m. I think that should be around 22. That's around 2:30. I think it should be around 2:30 p.m. Arizona time if it is 8 hours different. 2:30 should be around 2:30 or 4:30. Yes. So 10:30 p.m. Nigerian time. We are meeting again. Please, I don't want you to miss it. I pray every data you need it. If you need data, please call me. I'll send that to you. I just want you to come. Because how this prayer will go, if I tell you now, you might not believe me. I don't know. But I know something will happen with this lifting hands of the living God. Lifting hands of the living God. Do you know what? I've already sent message to all my church members. We are going on 7 days fasting. So our own fasting starts today. So God bless you all. Not as much. I think I begin to know the time difference now. That's 2:30 p.m. Arizona time. And I should be around 4:30 Central American time. 4:30 p.m. Central American time. So please, wherever you are, just join us. I know you'll be at work. Please. You can hide your phone and put one earpiece and be hearing the prayer. And I'm going to make a prayer bullet for it. So I'm going to set it on the soft copy. And those that cannot take it on the soft copy, they pick it up in the church office. And I know whether devil likes it. Oh, thank you very much. 2:30 p.m. Arizona time, 3:30 Central, and 5:30 East Coast. For those of us that are in America, God bless you. I want to say I love you. And I know the love I have for you is to give you your celebration. So the more I love you, the more you celebrate. In the name that's above every name, your celebration will have no boundary. In the name of Jesus. Thank you for joining us. This same station, this same hour, this same time, tomorrow morning. And tonight, by 10:30 p.m. Nigeria time. God bless you. Shall we share the grace and fellowship? The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, Lord's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. If you are truly blessed, shout a thunderous hallelujah. Thank you, and God bless you. Amen. See you later tonight. If you want to have want us to pray a personal prayer with you, please contact us on that number that is posted on the screen. You can send a text message, you can send a WhatsApp message to any of those numbers. We will surely receive it immediately, and I will get back to you so that we can book an appointment. I really want to have many people to pray with this week. It's my joy. Prayer is my food. I love prayer. And people that are around me know that I love prayer. I love prayer, I love praise. And from prayer and praise, prophecy comes. And then you share the middle testimony. Thank you. Have a good night's rest and have a blessed day. Jesus' name. God bless you.